All right, let's look at this Fatal Fury trailer.
I'm not no SNK fan like that, but I will indulge in it because I like Terry Bogard. I like me some Terry Bogard. I love me some Terry Bogard. I can't deny.
I have the game. Me and Cam have played KOF on stream a couple times. I don't mind the game. But this is not KOF. This is Fatal Fury. So this is ones, right? KOF is threes. Fatal Fury is ones.
Hey, come on.
Gonna take you for a ride.
That was in English. Up, oh, right? Wow. Where's Terry? Wait, what the? I wasn't looking. Oh, Terry's right there. I was about to say. Rev blow. Rev arts. Rev. What the? What? Oh, they're going full anime with this game. What the hell? Nah, don't. That's it? That is criminal. That's criminal. What? Love the art style. The art style is godlike. I like it. That's criminal. That's it? I wonder if Geese will be there. But Geese is dead, no? Because Terry killed him. I don't know if Geese will be allowed because Geese is dead. Terry killed him. I want to play as Geese. Early 2025. Looks like Strive. I mean, that's because of the bold outlines on the characters. The art style with the bold outlines. That's why it looks like Strive. Hey, oh, it's like Arc System Works made it. That's just how much of an impact Arc System Works has made on like fighting games now. They do like the bold, thick outlines. Especially if it's an anime fighter.
Try to keep up, all right?
Yeah, they're showing some system mechanics, but I don't know what none of this stuff means because I've never played a Fatal Fury game. Rev guard. Is this just pushing him back? Rev blow. I don't know what that is. Drive impact? Rev arts? What is that? Level 1? Rev SL? What the hell is that? What the hell?
That's pretty good.
A little cozy. They barely showed anything though. He did like some dash attack into a rising tackle. Okay. There's the kickflip thing. He does like a shoulder dash into a rising tackle. Aren't they siblings? I forgot. Aren't they siblings? Yeah, it's like special cancer or something. I have no clue. But early 2025, but they said there's gonna be a gameplay build at Evo Japan next month, so that's pretty cool. After 26 years, it's been 26 years? Eesh. Damn, y'all don't eat at all. Fatal Fury fans don't eat. 26 years? That's older than like all of us. That's older than all of us. Damn, they haven't had a game in a while. We back, baby. Oh, nah. Rock is Terry's adopted son and Geese is Howard's son. Oh, okay. That's how it went. Oh, God. Oh, and Geese Howard's son. I said that completely wrong. Yikes. Nasu pushing 40. Why he lying is crazy. Alrighty, if you say so.
Then up him at the same time. Weird. I was looking at the channel.
Gonna take you for a ride.
They have English voice actors now. Right. God damn.
Hey, come on.
I'm gonna watch it twice. I won't look. This is the English one. I'll look at the Japanese one afterwards. But it confirms some characters.
Is the path I
don't know none of these characters since the last game was 24 years ago. Who the hell is that?
Win this match for my fans.
King, but he can talk.
Aha! A fine specimen from
is that Julia from Tekken 7? Julia from Tekken 7? Oh, was that mix? Nah. What? Okay. He like canceled out of it. Okay, that's the new mechanic. I don't know what the hell it's called, but that shit looks sick. That's definitely the new mechanic they were talking about. Yes. What's his name? Oh, here we go, Terry.
That shield. Bust the wolf. Oh, hell nah. That don't sound the same at all. Nah, I'm sorry. Hold on. I'm putting it back.
Hold on. I'm going back to Japanese. I'm sorry. Hold on. Let me go back to the Japanese chili. That did not sound.
Nah, that ain't have no oomph to it, bruh. I'm going back. Nope.
That was not no Buster Wolf. What the hell was that?
Where my Buster Wolf at? Couldn't barely even hear it. I couldn't even hear it. What the hell? They got air combos and shit. Oh, is it my turn to play? No, it's not. The hell? Oh, he's a grappler. It's literally just Reskin King. Reskin King. Reskin King, I'm joking. He probably existed before King existed. What the hell? Don't be fooled by them punches. He's still a grappler. Oh, she looked crazy. Yo, she got some basketball shorts on. Okay. The game's art style is phenomenal. I love the art style. It's so shady. What is this? Oh, guys here.
Got all this. City of the Ruin.
That's cool. He looks sick. I mean, the game looks sick. My bad.
Early 2025.
Early. Talking about like January, February. Guess they're not going for this year.